wake up feeling fresher, happier, and ready to beat the world. Now, here's late news on the manhunt for the truck driver wanted for murder. Police have broadcast a description of Frank Webster, still reported at large. In a wild race through the Coachella Valley, Webster forced another truck into the ditch. The truck overturned and killed the driver. Webster was arrested, but escaped from jail. Now, a general alarm is out for this dangerous criminal, and police through the southern half of the state are combing the area all the way to the border. It is reported Webster is accompanied by a young woman, but nothing is known of her.
Nice hideout, huh?
Couldn't be better.
You know, I've never seen anyone else here.
Good spot.
No cops, no robbers, no people. When are you going to give yourself up, Frank?
I'm not going to. Who's in those sport cars?
I don't...
Racers, maybe? Headed for the race?
I suppose.
Mexico, huh?
Well, Frank, the whole world isn't against you. You'll get an even break if you give it a chance.
Sure, give it a chance.
Get that truck off the course. Let Clancy pass.
Okay, Clancy. Oh, hi, folks. Going to register?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, just write the name of the driver and the car there. Okay, Clancy, you've qualified.
If you go back now, they won't have anything to do with it.
They've got everything to do with it.
But you can't prove you're innocent running away.
I can't prove it dead. I'll drive. Put me down.
The race will start any moment.
You in. You could have run away instead of helping him. Why didn't you?
Because you're right, Connie, and I'm going back. Besides, I'm in use to you.
Oh, Frank, what you really are is worth fighting for. And it isn't too late.
For us, it's just the beginning.